Alright, see if we can ice bolt tango this. Hi, you're my new ally. Wait, no, why am I dying? Get away from me! Alright, time to escape. Nope, nope, nope. Let me out! Let me out!
Ah, damn.
Boris, it's getting really cold in here.
Something's wrong with the cooling system.
You know where to...
Oh, a little cold. Let's sleep with all that nice warm fur. My toys have been playing with the cooling system. I'm afraid it's, going to get even colder. You better keep moving.
Just fuck you and help me.
Find some other way through.
Mooch can carry.
Now I can use a flamethrower.
You're not being very helpful. No, you keep incinerating him.
Maybe the little overview saw guy is gonna help.
insta-dead. This is a nice little melee fight. Ew. We found the victor. No, I didn't want that. No, I don't want this. Why the fuck do you just have your head in the corner? Help! It was nice while it lasted. Unuseful fire extinguisher I've found.
Do you really just stay in that corner?
Effective's an understatement.
He's really just in the corner, so...
Oh god, I'm out of here. No, please just stay in your room. No. Will you hit something, you stupid fire extinguisher? Oh, now you're aimed at me again. You are useless. Die, you piece of trash. I'd be better off doing this.
I don't know, I was so focused on thinking about using them to fight each other.
I can't even afford the last nano hatter. Screw nano hacking you, I'm just gonna lead you around.
Yeah, it's not like actually. It's not like you actually fire something.
stab cold.
You are more useful. How much does my life cost?
Oh.
Money. And now let's snipe you from the doorway. You dumb little pieces. You need to freeze that thing to hell. I'm running in there and I'm just grabbing the key card. Hi there, everyone! Bye, everyone! No, all of you, fuck off. Except if I want the silver disc in there. Frozen. I'm not going to be suicided by you.
Oh,
Alright, bigger man. I need to go for the fire extinguisher. Let's hope it's competent. Oh my word. Over here, you idiot! The actual incompetence of a flamethrower. It's going to freeze me. You know what? No. I'm not restarting this level. I just wanted that disc. I will take my health and my one credit left and leave. And I'm saving the sharp one.
I wish I had some skates.
Go! You know what? That's not even my worst dumpster. I just need to find some more hearts. Who just leaves waffle irons around? Oh, those bounce right off, right? Oh. Another vent? Going to a mysterious location? Heart! I got an extra life. I like how they have to make it deadly obvious by putting FBI everywhere.
What exactly is this guinea pig trying to do in the FBI place?
Flores, I reached the high-tech crimes division, but I'm gonna need a key card to access the area.
There's a security booth in the next room. They'll have one, but you'll need to use the terminal to get in there. Any motion sensors around?
That's great.
Then I can use it to get the power up and running.
But Darwin, there's no direct line of sight. You'll have to bend or bounce the beam. Won't be easy.
Flores, nothing's been easy today.
Use a motion sensor to activate the terminal and gain entrance to the security office.
All right, where are those projectors? Dealing with two flashlights. You're mine now. I have the force field now, bitch. Thanks for your help. No, you don't get to hurt me, okay? I've been through enough. You get left alive, because I don't know if I'm gonna need an emergency shield. How do I get you to there? Up here. I fell off the couch. That's why I wasn't getting the right height. Where does this go? You. Don't want to go here yet. Okay, where does this go? This seems like a harmless goodie room, disguised as a- Oh, come on! What the? Looks like we're in the server room. That gave me absolutely nothing. I have no idea what this is gonna be. How good are you with math?
But it kinda looks like there's a few glass thingies around that it could reflect off of.
Yeah, I need to somehow get that to bounce somewhere. What's up here? Ha! Looks like I have to adjust the angle a bit.
Now that was cool.
Oh, I'm happy I'm not up there. Eh? No, I do want those goodie boxes. So I'll have to do this stealthily. By stealthily, I mean immediately getting onto. And not even dealing with that. Oh, come on! Empty boxes and beans.
I
Nope, fuck all of you. Who wants to come get me? Oh, come on! Hey! Well, actually, now you're grounded. You can't fly. I think I have to go this way, though. Where are they? Okay, they're to my left. And Blade McGee is all the way over there. I would really rather take that fall. I mean, there is the great reminder. Oh God! I left him alive for a reason. You never know when you need a portal generator, or a shield generator. Right?
Right. Most clutch win I've ever seen in my entire life.
Blade McGee, screw you, I have a shield. I'll explore around and see if I still need this guy. Hello. Jumped over that! But it seems like I'm gonna have to be hitting a checkpoint up there. So, I'm sorry, buddy. You've been a good friend. Key card required. Which means, where am I going? Have I missed a key card? Can't open that door, can't open that door, can't open that door. Needs a key card. Can't open that door. Can't open that door, and can't open this door. We're in the blue blazes, it's a credit card. Where's the card? There's literally nothing but that, but there's nothing to help me with that. Wait, the terminal all the way down there requires input. Oh my word. I forgot to actually use this terminal.
From the security office to access the high-tech crime lab.
I got rid of my shield, buddy! Have I not optimized yet? The freeze gun! Oh, that's really helpful. Will this actually help me? Stay tuned on the next time to see if it does!